is that what is called preposition? So the answer you all are knowing that preposition is a word. It is part of a speech. Okay. It shows the relation of noun or pronoun and some other words in the sentence. That is called preposition. And some example you can say like
at,
in, or. Yes. So question number one I think is easy for everyone. Yes. Corner boy standard.
Sir, where we have to submit this?
Say the answer of question number one.
Sir.
You can see in your notebook also what you have written.
Sir, where we have to submit this?
In the WhatsApp group.
Sir, where we have to submit this?
In your WhatsApp group.
Is.
Nice, sit down. Next, you stand up. Question number two. We pretend and play a game. Blank form. What will come here?
At
home. He is at home. Okay, at home. Sit down. At home. Listen, at home means inside only. Okay. Next startup. When Sid calls out for me. Because I'm not present there, he is searching me and he is calling my name for me. I say, here I am, brother. So Sid is the name of brother. I think short name Sid. Full name may be Siddharth. And complete name will be like how you all are guessing the complete name? Okay. So far away and in the sea.
On the sea.
Listen. Far away, near the sea it will be.
Yes, sir.
How in the sea? Human being can be. Or I say I am
in the box.
In the box.
Or behind the box.
On the box.
Beside the box.
In the box.
In the box.
In the box.
Okay. Have you seen human being in the box?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Okay. In the box. Then you can write in the box also, Siddha.
Inside the box
also you can write. Some places more than one preposition is possible. Or else walking out
on the door.
On the door.
Off the door.
Yes, sir. Off the door. Yes,
I am
on the table.
Or I am
on the
locker.
Or
under the fan. This is question number two. Now question number three. Question number three is talking about, I think one day I will be wrapped in the wires and I will fall down very bad. That the children will laugh and they will say, noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. When I said no, I will fail very badly. Only one child was smiling very happily in the class. Still the smile is on the face. Leave this. Now you see third one, write an essay on the topic my favorite game. And this topic one by one all will read. Okay, children? Yes. And don't behave like a very small kid. Be strict, be proper in the class, be disciplined. So starting with you. Stand up, read. Yes, come. read. Come here and read. See, you are visible or not? More from this side? Yes, read now.
My favorite game is badminton. In badminton, there are four players and or two players.
This one you have to read. Next. Come fast, not with them. Next. Next. If you will not come, I will cut some marks there. Okay, Smriti, come.
I'm writing half.
Okay, writing means few children are still writing. So 5 minute time is given. Now everyone has to read, means everyone. You also complete. Okay, badminton 2 or 4 player, this much no, write more. So many points you can write here, children. Like you can explain that this game is my favorite game, reason you can say. Some of the international name of that international event related to that game you can explain. Okay.
Online games also.
Don't write online game is my favorite game. Physical game. Indoor game also don't write.
So what I have written half mix.
Okay. Let me check this time. Next time I will teach you how to write the
essay.
Yes. Online children, have you written essay?
No, sir, writing.
Oh, who said this?
Sir, write.
Okay, Varsha. Okay, right. Stand up. You have written. Come here then. Read what you have written. In front of camera. Yes, read now.
My favorite game is cricket. For playing this game.
Loudly. Your voice should reach the wall and come back.
My favorite game is cricket. For playing this game, we need 2 bats, 1 ball, and stumps. This game was invented in England, but with the time of period, it's famous in all the world, especially in India. If we play this game in international level, we can earn trophies and money. There are many famous cricketers like Dhoni and Virat, etc. I love this game very much.
Don't speak in between. This is not the. This is class, no?
Yeah.
And still by sitting speaking. When the manners will come? Very nice. So anyone more want to read? Okay, Smriti, come. I hope now no one will speak anything by sitting. This is the last of the last chance, okay? Otherwise, I will do something unbelievable to make you understand this. See in the camera and read.
I play all the games, but in outdoor game, just
loudly.
Like that.
Like this game, my favorite game is like that game.
I play all the games, but in outdoor game, just I love badminton to play in. Free time, I play badminton. In free time, I watch TV also when nobody is there to play with me. In outdoor, I love Ludo, and indoor, I love Ludo to play because from childhood, I play Ludo. In
Yes.
My favorite game is cricket. I like cricket because cricket is very interesting to play. I like to play with my cousin brother in cricket. In cricket there are 11 players and the team. In cricket I like bowling and fielding. My most favorite player is MS Dhoni and he is an inspiration for me. Thank you.
Okay, so children are reading very nicely, right? Some are still writing. Write it fast. At least one full page should be written. If you are studying in 6th standard, very soon you will go in 7th standard and one page, two page, you cannot write what you all are learning there. Online children, you want to read your essay?
Sir, still it is not completed.
Okay, okay. Now no more time I can give. I have to teach also. So now focus on the board, everyone. So kinds of preposition we are going to see. This is preposition of time. Okay. Prepositions of time. And the first one is, don't write anything, everything is in book. Try to listen and learn. First one is at. regular. Example, when we are talking about exact time, okay? When we are talking about exact time, that time we should use at. Example, at 3 o'clock. At 3 o'clock. At 4 o'clock. At 5 o'clock. At 6 o'clock. At 7 o'clock. Okay. If anyone is saying on 7 o'clock, wrong. On 9 o'clock, wrong. On 12 o'clock, wrong. For exact time, always preposition we have to use at. Remember this. For exact time, any time is given, that is exact time only, we have to use the preposition at. Remember that, learn this. Second point you see, second point is in. Okay, name of month, okay. Name of month, if we are talking, that is not exact of time, that is duration of time. So duration of time, we use, duration of time we use in. Okay, example, name of month. For example, if I have to say your annual examination will be conducted in March, I cannot say it will be conducted at March. It will be conducted
in March.
So the name of the month we have to use using the word in. So today two prepositions we have studied. Third one is for, F-O-R. F?
Or.
What is this?
I don't know.
R. So when the exact point of time is not there, that time we use for. Example, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 days, 5 days. So that time what people say? 4 2 hours. 4 3 hours. Okay, who's from which bench the sound came?
Others.
Others stand up. Others stand at the back. This type of children only, they are not able to study nicely. And in the society they are creating problem nowadays. If you want to be a good child, you will take the study seriously, no boy. See, I am only a helper in the class. My work is to help you in your studies. You have to study. You see, you take out the remote in your hand someday and watch the news channel, what is happening in the world. Then also you take the studies lightly, means what I will say. So for 2 hours, okay? For 2 hours. And since we are using for exact point of time, means for example, I have been studying English grammar since 2019, okay? So exact time 2019 is there, 3 o'clock is there. When exact time is there, we will use since. When exact time is not there, we will use for.
Sir, when exact time is there, so we have to use
at. Hello, sir. Chalu ho raha hai class.
See, very good question. But since and for are used for duration of time period. Means something you are doing from 3 o'clock and this something you are doing at 3 o'clock. Understood? Difference? Example, I have been teaching English grammar since 3 o'clock. Means from 3 o'clock till now I am teaching. And this one means I taught English grammar at 3 o'clock. Means only at 3 o'clock I talk. Okay. Before, after what happened, I am not speaking. Understood? Any doubt? You want to become like that child? Say yes or no?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
You want to be a good child? Put your mask down a little bit.
Yes, sir.
Huh? Or you want me to take you to director, sir, today? Say. See, I will take. Okay. For me, this is not a tough work. Simply, I have to go few stairs down and I have to say, sir, how this child is studying in this good school? Yes?